Hi guys, for this week's grocery haul, we went to Target. So I'll just start out over here. Needed a head of lettuce, so we're probably gonna chop this up for some tacos. Got two things of yogurt. I got the spiced apple and the vanilla. And I like there because you can get the chopped up sweet potatoes and they were on sale. And let's face it, they're easier when they're already chopped up. So I'll just roast these with like a little bit of salt, pepper, and some olive oil in the oven. I was surprised to still see they had like a ton of these left. This is typically something you only see in the fall. You guys know for the last at least 2 years, if not 3 years, whenever they come out with these, I always stock up. And I only have two left, so I thought I would go ahead and stock up on these because they are so good, the pumpkin spice. They don't taste fake to me like a lot of pumpkin spice things do. So I needed some almond milk. Got some chicken breasts, baby Swiss. Some shredded cheese, pepperoni, some lunch meat. This is the one I like to get with the no artificial ingredients, no nitrates or nitrates added. So the turkey breast and the honey roasted ham. The ham is really, really good. My husband wanted some oranges, got a few bananas. I've been craving a different kind of dressing lately, and it's really hard to find poppy seed like in a really good brand. So I just got this one. I don't use a ton of dressing anyway, so it's not like it really matters. But anyway, I like poppy seed once in a while on my salad, so I got that. We had to get a hard drive so I can put some pictures on and get them off my computer. A couple things of chips. We got the white cheddar sour cream and then just the regular. Got some toilet paper, this kind. We ended up having this last night. It was snowing, kind of just eating, you know, what was in the house. Got some shrimp. I have one of these already. This is the large shrimp. This was on sale. I'm gonna do some shrimp tacos one night and then I'll save this, but another night I might do like a shrimp scampi type thing. Pickles, the energy mix nuts, paper plates, some sliced almonds. I was gonna put these in my oatmeal. Oh, I wanted to try this. I saw this was new from Maybelline. I got it in the blonde. I was really intrigued because of how wide this was. Because sometimes I have so much filling in to do that the real tiny Anastasia one can be kind of a pain when I just want to be quick. In this light, it's showing up kind of green. So that tells me it's ashy enough. Let's just hope it doesn't look that green on my brows. Some Kleenex. Some tortillas for the shrimp tacos. And I believe that is it for this week's grocery haul. So thanks so much for watching and we'll see you next time. Bye.